Welcome to this video demonstrating how you too can speed up your PathTracer renders in Unreal Engine using our multi-GPU solution. As you can see, our software hyper-render is running here at the bottom right in the system tray. Let's quickly set up a PathTracer render in the MRQ and start the render. Clicking on Remote Render gives you access to the various GPUs available on our platform. Let's choose the A5000, which leads to the next option, that is, to speed up the PathTracer render using multiple similar machines. Let's choose three machines to render this shot in parallel. Let's also start a stopwatch on the top right of our screen so that we can see the end-to-end time it takes to render on our cloud render platform. What you see now is our status page. This page showcases which shot has been uploaded for rendering. It also tracks how many GPUs have been assigned for this PathTracer render and how much time it will take to render the shot in each machine. The render status section mentions what state Unreal Engine is in. Once the machines have started, they will automatically load the project and then start rendering. The three GPUs have evenly split the 180 frames from this shot and are now delivering the frames back to the specified local folder in real time. Each machine estimates around 5 minutes to complete the render, which means if this PathTracer render was attempted on one machine, the total turnaround time would have been 15 minutes. Let's quickly have a look at a few of the delivered frames to see if they have rendered properly. These PathTracer renders are coming along nicely. Let's speed up the rest of the video so that we can see the final output quickly. Keep an eye on the clock on the top right corner to see the actual time elapsed for the render. You can also directly skip to 2 minutes and 48 seconds to see the final output. As you can see from the clock on the top right corner, it took us 7 minutes and 35 seconds to turn around this render from start to delivery. Now let's see how the final output actually looks. The output looks great. You too can speed up your PathTracer renders using the multi-GPU solution on HyperRender, our cloud render platform for Unreal Engine. Please check the video description for more details, and thank you for watching.